what's your opinion on that?
Straight, I'm thinking the same thing. Something I read in the Holy Quran, how it says, "Has thou seen him who belies religion? That is one who is rough to the orphan." And no matter what we say our religion is, whether it's Islam, Christianity, Judaism, Buddhism, old schoolism, or new schoolism, if we're not schooling the youth with wisdom, then the sins of the father will visit the children. And that's not keeping it real, that's keeping it wrong.
I wanted to change the next one for them. But yeah, thank you for the name right now.